could easily see you as a dragon.
Sweet. I love dragons.
Really? A recruiter is coming to our house? Is this real? Is this really real? So help me if you're lying about this, Axel. I will punch you in the throat.
Wait, when's he coming? Tuesday's good. That way you can talk about the Monday night game. No, wait. Friday. That way he's thinking about you the rest of the weekend. Oh, damn it. Now I can't make it online.
God, someone can help us pay for Axel's college.
This means we might be able to retire in our early 90s.
Sports hard.
No. Okay. All right. I'm out.
Feel free to keep groping each other, though.
I'm telling you, just when you think, you're never going to get any money back on these kids.
Can you believe it? He's coming to interview Axel. Yeah.
Flip. Four. Five. Pistol death.
Oh, God. He's coming to interview Axel.
Sick. Cool.
Yep. If we had any chance of impressing this recruiter, we were going to have to put on a big show. So I sent the kids to borrow a fancy chip platter.
And tell her to keep it.
Oh, no, Aunt Evie, we'll bring it back.
But what do I need it for? And while Jenny's on the potty, I want to slip you guys some things.
Well, we don't want your stuff, Aunt Evie.
But you can't take it with you. And at our age, it's not things that make us happy. It's cigarettes and booze. Now take a sucky candy before you go.
Hey, buddy. How's it going?
Mind if we chat a minute?
No, go away. I don't need to go. Worry about the interview. I gotta come.
Yeah, do you, Axel? This is huge. Now, this recruiter is not just looking at football. He's going to be looking to see whether you're the kind of kid they want at their school.
Duh. I know how to behave in situations.
Oh, yeah? You won't stuff gum to the side of a casket at a funeral.